I am Palestine. I am Israel.
Don't you wonder why life is war? Why? I asked the same question last December. Palestine, this one is for you. Yeah, AD. Why does life seem to be war? When us youth complain over our ball, but we protest in the streets. God, innocent youth are dying in the Middle East. Palestine is our land, and so no man can take what God granted for us, fam. When I check the news, all I see is little kids crying, mothers screaming and fathers dying. This is no war on terror, it's more like a human tremor. No country supporting Palestine in the massacre, even the closest are closing the border. When we cause life to be war, what a shame. All you wanted from life is fame. Israel fighting a country which can't even retaliate. Maybe it's cause they don't even have any weapons to initiate. Yeah. Massacre so wide, due to a worldwide divide, and people having their thoughts set aside, and care only about what car they ride. If I had the chance to go to Gaza, I know I would come back a martyr, but it's worth it for the people who died, and who will die hereafter. Enough keeping the Zionists satisfied. From a war, they think they have won, but when I'm there, I'ma kill them one by one. Cause these people don't feel the pain that we feel, so blood, please feel what I'm saying and be real. I ain't trying to initiate war, I'm trying to stop it. So if you're thinking that way, blood, fam, please stop it. And make your life peace and not war. Yeah.